Once upon a time, New York City had a Sixth Bureau. The Sixth Bureau was also an island separated from Manhattan by a thin body of water, whose narrowest crossing happened to equal the world's longest long jump record, such that exactly one person on Earth could go from Manhattan to the Sixth Bureau without getting wet. A huge party was made at the yearly leap. Bagels were strung from island to island on special spaghetti. Samosas were bowled at baguettes. Greek salads were thrown like confetti.